KungFu 技王!
KungFu!
Welcome to Kings of Kung Fu! Fighters are based after some actors. We have Tao Lung, based on Bruce Lee, Cheng Fu, played by Jackie Chan, Ron Jones, or Jim Kelly, Hao Feng, or Lao Kar Leong, Zhang Tai, would be Tony Jia, Zhu Mao, is Angela Mao Ying, Jean Dux, played by Jean-Claude Van Damme, and Lo Wei, played by Chia-Hui Lu Chu, if I got that right. But I'm going to play Tao Leong.
Tao Leong!
You have gathered here today for the first annual Kings of Kung Fu tournament. 8 of the finest martial arts stuntsmen compete for a movie contract. Only one shall advance. Let the tournament begin! Now, this is an independently developed game, and as I play this, it's currently still in early access, so it's still under development, and I don't really know what I'm doing too much yet. I did briefly play a couple of practice rounds just to sort of become a little familiar with the controls, but I'm still quite a noob at this. But from what I can tell, you have light attacks and heavier attacks. So you have light punches, heavier punches, light kicks, heavier kicks. And then it looks like each character might have their own special attacks or combos that you could practice with them. But right now I'm sort of half button mashing. Ooh! Looks like I won that round. So I'm playing Tao Lung, based after Bruce Lee, and currently fighting Ron Jones, based after Jim Kelly. He was famous for being in Bruce Lee's movie Enter the Dragon, as Williams. And he was also in several other kung fu slash karate type movies. Another movie he was famous for was Black Samurai. Now, I'm a longtime martial artist myself in real life. I've trained for most of my life in various martial arts styles. And I'm a big fan of the old kung fu flicks and the martial art actors in them. Whoa! Oh! Looks like I won that. I don't know how, but... So there is a bit of button mashing involved, but there's also timing involved, too. Once you get familiar with the controls and the different moves, and I'm still learning, I'm still experimenting, I'm still getting my butt kicked pretty hard here. But hey, it's fun. From what I can tell, the movements are quite well done. I mean, if you're familiar with the characters and the actors that they're based after in the old kung fu movies. Oh, I got my butt handed to me there. You'll probably notice that a lot of the movements and techniques that they do are very well done. It looks close to how they would do it in the kung fu flicks that you've seen. Now this Lo Wei character, he's tough. Now it looks like he's a Shaolin monk character here. Now you'll have to forgive me if I mispronounce some of the actors' names, which I most likely did. but this Lo Wei character is based after, I believe,
Chia-Hui 2. Probably horribly mispronouncing that, but but you get the idea. And now, I believe the character he's portraying here is probably based after the Kung Fu movie, the 36th Chambers of the Shaolin, which was a 1978 Kung Fu flick. And, yeah, and of course, Tao Long, my character I'm playing, Bruce Lee, he's based after Bruce Lee's character. He's playing his role as you would have seen him in the Enter the Dragon movie in 1973. And of course, Bruce Lee is one of the most well-known, famous martial artists. Okay, looks like I'm kicking some arse here. Okay, alright. Now, like I mentioned, this game's still in development as I play this. And checking the forms, there are some clues that there may be some more characters being added to the game. Now, a couple of possible new characters we might expect to see. One character is going to be Jane Fury, and I believe it's supposed to be based after Cynthia Rothrock. And another one might be Son Sorugi, based after the actor Sonny Chiba. And we might even have one of the ultimate characters, the White Stallion, based after Chuck Norris. Wow, can you imagine playing Chuck Norris? And there should be, hopefully, maybe, we'll see how things go, we might expect to see a few other really cool classic Kung Fu slash Karate martial artists characters introduced. And, yeah, so right now I am fighting against Xiao Feng, I believe that's how you pronounce it. And I believe that's based after the actor Lau Kar Leong. And it looks like he's playing his character that you would see, his Cheng character, playing that mad monkey kung fu stylist. And yeah, like I said, the movements are pretty good. It's a lot of fun. Well, I think I'll just play one more match. Now, this game you can play with either the keyboard or, my personal preference, a game controller. So I have a game controller plugged in, and I find it's much easier to play these fighting brawler type of games. I remap the joystick over to the D-pad for a more precise control of the movement, but I'm starting to feel it. Starting to feel it on the thumb a bit now. So I think I'll just play one more match here. Now it looks like I am fighting against John Dukes, which would be Frank Dukes' character in the Bloodsport movie. 1988, based after the actor Jean-Claude Van Damme. Yes, do some Van Damage! But yeah, and one other cool thing you probably notice is the backdrops. The locations are well detailed and change according to where the fight's being taken place, and it's almost like a scene from one of these classic Kung Fu flicks. That was pretty good. Anyways, my thumb is wearing out, so I think after this, I'm going to take a break. But that's my first look at Kings of Kung Fu. Yo-ho! Thanks for watching. And, thanks for watching. And I think I'm going to take a little break, give my thumb a rest. And maybe I'll continue this in another video, perhaps.